Talking about what is and what ain't country, what gives them a right to wear a pair of beat-up boots. Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wildest buddies? Well, give me a minute, let me hit you with some hometown truth. You could be a cowboy on a Texas plane, or a plowboy waiting on the rain. Different, but we're all the same, and everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road trip when I was 12 on an old cab tractor, holding in bits, begging in boats, fishing them lines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Step side covers on a peanut dust, Friday night spotlight, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't just be proud of what makes you country. Does it run in your blood? Did it come from your daddy and mama? Were you converted by an Alabama song on the radio that feels so right? Did you lock eyes with a little green-eyed girl from Jackson? Tell me what got you, I just gotta know. Me, I got my Sunday learning in the live old church, silver green corn in the backyard dirt, waiting for the fall to finally come along, so I can grab my gun and get my outside on. Steps back, covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlight, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't just be proud of what makes you country. Might be from the city or a little farm town, whatever kind of square that you drove around. Do you wear it on your sleeve or you keep it deep down? You know you gotta let it out. I got my dirt road trip back when I was 12 on an old cab tractor, hauling in bits, bagging in boats, fishing landlines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Step right, covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlight, that was us. You might not have been you, but I can't just be proud of